All right, so the FMF programmer is located right under here for my bike. I'm gonna see if I can just get away with taking this piece off instead of having to do the whole seat. But we'll see how it goes. 5mm Allen key, perfect size. Knew that shit was gonna be right. Yes. That makes me feel good. Alright. So the programmer's here. Get my pen and pencil out. I have to write down the current settings of each one of these things. Alright, let's see. Did I actually have to start it? Sorry, Mom.
Yellow 2.5, red 1.5, 8. Alright, so those are the current settings. Wait, what's red and blue? It's 5. Okay. So that's the current settings. Now we have to change them. For green, we want it to 3. There's 3. For yellow, we want it to 5.5. No, 3. Turn back to yellow. 5.5. Red, we want it to 0.5. We'll leave it at 1 for now. Green and blue, we went to 8. Which is what it's at. Yellow and blue, we went to 4. Red and blue, we went to 4.5. Alright, so let's see if we have all these right. This is going by the Steveakus one. So with green, we have 3. Okay, with yellow, we have 5.5.
Yes.
With the red, we want 0.5. That's not 0.5, but I'm going to put it on 0.5. With green, we want it on 8.
Okay.
Yellow and blue, we want it on 4. Red and blue, 4.5. All right, so now that that's all set up, let's tuck it back in. Speedo harness is right there. That should be pretty easy to do. Alright, we just shut it down. Let's put this fairing back on. Whatever, looks good. Alright, now we can go test ride it.
Woo! Man, this feels pretty good, actually.
So, I just tuned my FMF programmer. And let me tell you, that thing made a world of difference. This bike, just the response time, and it's not as jerky as it was. It just feels like, I don't even know. It just feels lighter for some reason. It feels like really light. And it feels like it's just, I don't know. I don't really want to take it out on the highway right now though, because it's kind of cold and I'm only wearing like a sweatshirt because I just wanted to tune this shit up and then be on my merry way. And my alarm's about to go off for me to wake up. But I know it definitely fixed the wide open throttle issue, where if it's wide open, it'll like bog out. That definitely fixed it up. I mean, I don't know if I made it leaner, if I made it richer. I just went by the settings that were on the, that Steveakus or something like that used on his bike. And I seen a couple other people that were using it and really liked it. So I just did that. I mean, we'll see how it fares in the woods, because I haven't really been in the woods. But overall, this thing seems much more responsive, less jerky. So see if that's good in the woods. Come on, little squirrel, go! You bitch!